Welcome to HP's CAD software online lesson. Today's teach you notch tool. Notches are identifying of the pattern can adjust according to the design lines. First we need to go through the notch tool. After that, left click on the point where you want to make notch. And also you can left click on a line where you want to make a notch. After that, a pop-up window will open. You need to enter the distance value from your nearest point and click OK. Thank you for watching today's video. See you tomorrow.